she lost her brother.
It's hard. It's hard.
But when you hear how his remains were treated, the careless mistakes made, you'll want answers. And so did we.
I just hope they don't do this to somebody else.
Monday on the CBS 13 News at 10.